The people who train with me, they always bring a certain kind of people because I'm not interested to have everyone here. Mm. I tried. I was in commercial fitness for so many years, and I grew tired of it. So it's. I said, well, it's better to not try to impress everybody. Mm. Just the ones who I would like to come to my gym.
When you think about what modern gyms have got, they're packed full of equipment. Packed full of machines that are just invariably doesn't get used. And then you've got this open space. This makes me want to rip my t-shirt off and absolutely destroy myself, which is going to happen, by the way, as well. Tom's just done there. Was that working at 86% for 6 minutes? 6 minutes off, then 78.
5 minutes.
5 minutes. And then I lost all my senses after that. But that is.
Fuck.
That's a man test.
This is free. So when I start, I just press target carries.
This would be fun, you know?
Final fun.
It's first 12,000 meters on the skier, so it's gonna be dead.
Okay.
Considering what we've done the past few days, do you know what? It's bullshit. You can't make excuses. in reality, any workout like that is going to be tough. I think it doesn't matter like what level of fitness you're at, because when you're stronger, you can commit to more effort. When you commit to more effort, there's going to be the complementary pain that you get from that, and you literally can't avoid it. You can't make excuses, you can't hide from it. You've simply got to do the work. And I thank that man there. Mark, great workout. Good workout.
I hate myself for coming up with this idea.
Yeah.
After the first round, I was already sorry about the idea.
Now, of course.
I'm always happy when I do it. But it was...
It always looks good when you write it on the board.
Yeah, and it always looks a lot easier than in reality. You probably didn't expect those pull-ups and those simple exercises to be as tough as they are. But in the combination with this, it's like, you don't know. But I think most guys, air bike, arms only, killed more than expected.
I went from 1 minute to 2 minutes, trying to get there.
I always maintained under 1 minute, or the slowest one was 1 minute seven, I think. And but you know, it's not like I'm looking forward, then I must come sooner to the skier, so it's like, but I had to do it because we had one guy less.
Yeah.
So we had to be faster. We were three guys competing against four. So
obviously the three guys
will do longer shifts on the ski.
Yeah.
Plus we are older, so we must show the young lads,
We're doing all right for the 40 plus market.
Yeah.